take off with much, but they left a big impact on one couple. NBC2's Chandler Blackman spoke to them and explains why a missing $2 bill means a whole lot more.
A thief left empty-handed, leaving one Lehigh Acres couple left to deal with the trash.
I was just annoyed that somebody was in my stuff.
This is what Carly and Robert walked out to late last night.
They did it while we were literally sitting on the couch. Like, I don't know how we didn't hear it.
We walked outside, and then we found that my truck was open, wide open, and they searched through everything.
The thief only got away with $2. But for Robert, they took something priceless.
They took my $2 bill that I got from my grandpa when I was like 14. You know, and it's kind of like my good luck charm. I was kind of upset about that, but I mean, what can you do?
I talk with neighbors in the area who says around the same time is when their mailbox was tampered with.
I thought somebody hit the mailbox not trying to take anything, but I never have anything valuable, so it don't matter.
Torres says his mail isn't an issue, just as long as thieves don't bother his home.
I mean, they can take whatever they want. They can get into my car if they want to, but as long as they don't touch my door, I'm fine with that. Anybody gets in here, they'll be shot.
You're not going to stop everybody from coming into your property and stuff. And, like, you know, you're not going to prevent it 100%, but it's just, you know, I wouldn't do that to somebody else. I don't understand why somebody, you know, would do it to me.
Now, it's important to never display valuable items in your car and to always make sure your doors are locked. These are all steps you can take to prevent a criminal from breaking into your vehicle. Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.